you are. Ladies and gentlemen, permit me to introduce myself. I am Mr. Matuchek of Matuchek & Company, the shop around the corner. Now, if you'll be kind enough to take a look at the window, you'll see that we sell some very nice things. Of course, my shop may be a little far away for some of you. It's in Budapest, Hungary, just around the corner from Balta Street. But I'm sure that the bargains you get here will more than make your trip worthwhile. It's the kind of a shop where you get a 350 value for 348. And now, with your permission, I would like to introduce you to some of the people who work in my shop. First, I'd like you to get acquainted with my head salesman, Mr. Kralik, played by James Stewart. Yeah, I can buy 24 of these cigarette boxes at Miklos Brothers. What do you think of it?
I think it's great.
Well, open it.
No, Mr. Matuchek, it's not for us.
But you haven't listened to it. It plays Ojichornia.
Even if it played Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, I'd still say no. No, I just don't like the idea.
My first sales lady is Clara Novak, played by the very charming Margaret Sullivan. She argues, too.
Listen, I sold as much goods yesterday as anybody else in the shop. 95 Pengo 50 isn't bad for a rainy Monday 3 weeks before Christmas. Did you tell that to Mr. Matuchek?
Yes, I did.
And what did he say?
He said, tell her not to come in that blouse anymore.
Tell him I won't.
I will.
Now, I want you to take a look at Mr. Perovich, played by Felix Bressart. He was one of the Russian comrades in Ninochka. He's the typical sales clerk, who is always 10 minutes early.
Perovich, do you mind if I ask you a personal question?
No, go ahead.
It's very confidential.
Yeah, sure.
Suppose a fellow like me wants to get married.
Well, that's wonderful. The best thing that could happen to you. Who's the girl?
Oh, wait a minute. What did I say? I said, suppose. I said, a fellow like me, I didn't say me. Now, look, how much does it cost you to live? You and Mrs. Perovich, you're leaving out the children.
Oh, why fool yourself?
And now, I have a real treat for you. You are to meet the Beau Brummel of the shop, Mr. Vadash, played by Joseph Schildkraut. Everybody wonders where he gets the money to dress so elegantly. He certainly can't do it on the salary he gets from me. And no shop is complete without an errand boy. Meet Pepe, played by William Tracy.
Mr. Clark, do you think I have to work tonight, too? After all, I'm a child.
No, you don't have to stay.
You mean it?
I'll straighten it out with Mr. Matuchek.
Thanks, Mr. Clark.
So now you go to see your girlfriend. By the way, is it serious?
Yes, very.
Maybe. Maybe we'll both be engaged Monday.
I think we will.
I don't want you to misunderstand me. I just said in my case it might happen.
Well, as a matter of fact, I can tell you it will happen.
Oh, I thought you were a customer. I should have known better. However, every disappointment has its bright side. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet Ernst Lubitsch, our director. The man who gave you a garbo in Ninochka who made you laugh, and who now gives you a Morgan who makes you laugh.
I hope.
Yes, I hope so too, in the shop around the corner.